If you like my dad's videos, please subscribe to QA Insights channel.
Hi, in this video, we are going to see about Loadrunner certification. Before spin-off of HPE and Micro Focus, you would have used Pearson VUE to register and get certified in HPE products. Now things have changed. You need to leverage Micro Focus education portal to register for your certification. Just visit inter.viewcentral.com/events/uploads/microfocus/index.html. Here you need to click on certifications. So in this page, you can search for the Loadrunner certification. So just use the search icon and enter Loadrunner in the keyword. And hit search. This will list out all the products and the training for Loadrunner. So here you can see Loadrunner online course interactive, PRT training, and the duration is 10 hours outline. And it has the older versions as well, 12.x. And if you just go to the next page, you can see Loadrunner certification. Just scroll down in the page number 2 and LR120E, Loadrunner 12.5 ASP exam. So this is where you have to register for Loadrunner certification. So here you can see about the overview of the exam. So you have to understand the workflows, including installation of Loadrunner, planning your load test, demonstrate core performance center knowledge, and analyze the scenario run and create session report. So totally, you will have to answer 50 questions. The duration is 2 hours 30 minutes and the passing score is 70%. So each question will have a duration of 3 minutes to attempt, and failure to respond, you have to move to the next question. And if you click on this link, PDF for full description, you'll get this information. So here also you can see about the exam overview and why you should earn the certification and the target audience or job roles. And if you scroll down, you can see the prerequisites and the recommended skills. So here you can see the modules and the objectives. So totally there are 7 modules, starting from the Loadrunner concepts to VueGen announcements. So just register in this portal first. So click on this icon, and here you can register basically. Click on this user icon, and you'll be able to register using your public email providers, or you can use your organization email ID. So to register, just go to the respective product. So in this case, we are going to register for Loadrunner 12.5 AXP exam. So to register for Loadrunner certification, you need to hit this add to cart. So the list price is $200. So make sure that the product ID is ASP exam, and just click on add to cart. And here you can enter all the details and you can go to the next step. That's it, guys, from my side. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
If you like my dad's videos, please subscribe to QA Insights channel.